edges to its fins. Quite nice eating, so I'm going to keep this one.